A much different and tragic ending for a man in Litchfield Park. He was hit by a car and just left to die in the street. Deputies have little to go on, no description of the driver or the car, so that is where you come in. They are really hoping someone saw something early this morning between 2 and 4 a.m. on Dysart Road south of Camelback. So if you know anything or if you know anyone who knows anything, please give MCSO a call. Well,